2 Corinthians 4:17-18. For this light momentary affliction is preparing for us an eternal weight of glory beyond all comparison. For this light momentary affliction is preparing for us an eternal weight of glory beyond all comparison. As we look not to the things that are seen, but to the things that are unseen. For the things that are seen are transient, but the things that are unseen are eternal. We look not to the things that are seen, but to the things that are unseen. For the things that are seen are transient, but the things that are unseen are eternal, 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 eternal. Affliction is preparing for us an eternal weight of glory beyond all comparison. As we look not to the things that are seen, but to the things that are unseen. For the things that are seen are transient, but the things that are unseen are eternal. We look not to the things that are seen, but to the things that are unseen. For the things that are seen are transient, but the things that are unseen are